you gonna be big. Yep. Straight up, you gonna be big. Gutter TV, you gonna be big. Straight up.
All right, man, this your boy Jay Spick, man. You know what I'm saying? Dirty Water, man. Shout out to Sheik Boss Entertainment, man. Gonna be big, man. Gonna be big, man. Gutter TV.
Yeah.
Gonna be big. Gonna be big,
for
man.
Sure.
Y'all know what it is, man. Jay Spick, man. Bands of Flat. We out here with Gutter TV, man. We out here Rio, Chicken and Fish, man. For the good. We've been talking to Sheik, man. Y'all
know
what's going on, man.
So, Jay Spick, man, what happened, man?
Man, shit, long story short, man, nigga finessed me out of a couple hundred on the iPhone, you know what I'm saying? He ended up being a brick iPhone.
Right.
Had to slide down on the nigga, smack him up real quick, you know how that go? He tried to lie in my face.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? Like, the nigga, he told me the phone was all good, you know what I'm saying? I gave him a couple hundred for it. Shit, the next day, it wasn't what it was, so I pulled up on him.
Right.
He tried to lie in my face about this shit. I'm telling him,
I talked to
the phone company off the muscle, you know what I'm saying? They said the IME locked, you know what I'm saying? It's blacklisted, it's done. Benito is over with, so I did what any real nigga do in that situation about they bread. I wouldn't have it.
Right, yeah,
I
then, though.
You know what I'm saying? Like, It don't get no more disrespectful than smacking another grown ass man in the
fact.
Oh, and to clear that shit up for all the motherfuckers talking about the internet.
He's
not a kid. That nigga's 25 years
grown
old.
Ass man.
He's just a skinny ass nigga. That's why I smacked him.
So
up.
Stay out the DM before you get smacked next.
Now, you know what I'm saying? My next point is I just wanna point out Instagram. Y'all some hoes.
Yeah.
Y'all some hoes. Cause goddamn it, y'all wanna disable my Instagram page for smacking a nigga and going viral, but Nipsey Hustle shit still. Shout out to Nipsey though.
Right.
Yeah, hey, fuck with me, this. Boy. Hey, but listen, Instagram, y'all some hoes, man. I need my shit back. You know what I'm saying? Smacking a nigga, this all summer 18, man. Y'all gotta calm
this
shit.
Right.
Y'all gotta calm that shit down.
On
that
hey shit, right.
It's a whole bunch of dirty water shit, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Boss Entertainment.
Y'all know the fuck going on, man. This all summer 18. Hey. Oh, man, matter of fact, I gotta tell y'all about this track.
What's the track?
You know
what
I'm saying? Just telling my side of the story.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna tell y'all the actual factuals, how
right.
it went down. It's dropping on all platforms real soon, so y'all just be on the lookout for
that.
Facts. So then your Dirty Water situation, what happened with that? How you get there?
Okay, basically with Dirty Water, they picked me up because they saw a young homie out
right,
there.
Young nigga Rock.
Getting it, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
I dropped my little track, Trap Phone. Probably about 3 months ago, I shot a little video with Lil CJ Casino, shout out that boy.
Okay.
Previously before that, you know, I've been working with my bro, old boy Prince, you know what I'm saying? Shout out him, so C4S, y'all know what's going on, man.
Right.
But you know what I'm saying? We had that astronaut, you know, Atlantic Records picked up on that. We got on BET Jams, did our little thing, you know how we do, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
The stars gonna shine for real every
right.
time. But you know what I'm saying? Dirty Water saw me working, you know, they came, we chopped it up, we got a little situation going on, we here now.
Right, okay.
Dirty Water the business.
Okay, so what part of town are you from?
See, I'm from originally from Mississippi, but you know, I'm
okay.
down to Fort Worth, Texas.
Shout out to the Funk.
You know what I'm saying? Funky Town, Murder Worth, y'all know what it is.
Let's
man.
Get it.
For real. Going right. down, for real.
Okay. So we at Rio's right now. What y'all like about Rio's? This y'all spot or what?
Yeah. Oh yeah, man. We gotta shit. Try the Big J special, man.
Yeah.
What? I'm talking about you eat that, you gonna feel like you pregnant walking.
Right.
Like, I tell you so big and good.
Right.
Sprung in the yumptious. You hear me?
You hear me? For real. We fuck with that.
We fucking with that.
Facts. Hey. Rio's, okay. Yo, Rio's, facts, we right here
man.
In the Grove, off Ferguson, too.
I know what it is, man.
Okay. If you could pick Swishers or Backwoods, which one you gonna pick?
I'm gonna go with the Woods every time.
Every time.
What? I'm in the woods like a hiker, you hear me?
Okay.
I need the woods, you feel me?
So who inspired you on this rap shit?
Man, who inspired me the most? Wayne.
Why?
Chains, 2 Chains.
Okay.
Them a boy, my right, everything true.
Yeah. Okay.
For real.
And who you say you listen to the most right now?
I listen to the most right now. I would say right now I say me. I'm listening to all me right now.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? That summertime in the trap for the drop, man. Y'all know what's going on, man. Smacking niggas.
Right.
Real.
Where they can see the video of you smacking the nigga? Where they
man,
go to
you can
go see that?
Everywhere, World Star Hip Hop.
Yeah.
You can look on Instagram, Facebook.
Right.
Snap. Everybody got it. It's everywhere. You want to see me smacking the nigga? Just go look for it.
But how many views you think on that?
Man, hundreds of thousands.
Yeah, hundreds.
I see like so many, man, so many videos on Instagram, like 200,000, 300,000.
Right, right. Oh, like, it's, right. It's so it's adding up.
Everywhere.
Adding up.
We might have ran up a million and we ain't know. We just got to look, yeah.
For
yeah.
sure, for sure.
I ain't even, we been in the studio working, man.
Okay.
You know, water, you know how we do it, man.
If you could choose, if you could choose what you'd choose, the stripper or the nurse?
Ooh, you know we love but we're gonna have to go with a nurse, you know what I'm saying? Need a lady.
You gonna go with the nurse?
Hey,
nah, keep it real, keep it real.
Hey, look, we gonna get the nurse and then come back and get the stripper. So you know how to play.
Okay, yeah, facts. Right, okay. Name some producers and artists that you looking forward to working with.
Man, I know I wanna work with London on the track like a month.
Okay.
Got to work with London, Metro Boomin.
Okay.
Got to rock with that boy, Mike Will. Man, I gotta do something with Gucci.
Okay.
I know Webby, that's my dog.
Right,
I told him I gotta get something savvy, man.
It's up, nigga.
You already know it, man. Yeah. I gotta get something with Chain, Wayne for sure.
Yeah.
Nicki and Drake, that's a no-brainer. Chris Brown, we gotta do some sexy for the ladies, man. For real, we gotta do it, baby.
Okay.
For real.
And then, we do this thing called Message to the Streets. What you want to tell niggas out there, all the young
man,
niggas coming
in? Stay on your grind, man.
Okay.
Stay on your grind.
Get
That's
your
all
money.
I can get your money. Get
Everything
your
else don't matter, bro. Everything
facts.
Else is bullshit.
Facts. Facts.
Right.
Yeah. Message to the Streets, man. For real.
Facts. Okay. And, go ahead and talk to us about your music that's coming out, though. What's name of the tape? What singles you could look for?
Summertime in the Trap, man. You know what I'm saying? I got career bangers on there. I'm talking about, y'all gonna see. But
right.
y'all finna see that smacking, nigga. It's finna drop real, real soon.
Right.
We just gonna throw that out there, let y'all get a little taste of that. But we got something in the can for y'all. I'm telling you, the summertime in the trap finna blow your wig back.
Right. Facts.
Real. Okay. Facts, man.
Okay.
Man. It's a dirty water thing. Y'all know what's going on, man.
Okay.
Man.
What's gonna be the name of the first tape? Are you still working on it?
It's summertime in the trap.
Oh, summertime
that's
in the trap. Okay, that's name of the tape.
That's
okay.
The name of the tape.
Okay.
Summertime in the
okay.
trap.
And the first single, Smack.
Smack gonna be the first one.
The first one.
Gonna be the first one.
Okay, that's
y'all
a bit.
Y'all know what it is, man. Awesome 18.
Awesome
18. Smack.
Okay.
Smacking niggas and getting money. That's what we about.
For real.
Smacking niggas and getting money.
For real.
Let's do it.
Alright, y'all got any shout outs? Anybody y'all want to shout out?
Yeah, I want to give a shout out to OG.
Right.
I want to give a shout out to Troy. I want to give a shout out to the whole Dirty Water
family.
Awesome entertainment, man. I want to give
right.
a shout out to all my people, man. I want to give a shout out to Gutter TV, man.
Yeah.
Y'all already know what it is, man.
You
y'all
still big.
It's
you still big. They say you gonna be big, but you are, big and you still
you big. And you still big.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah.
For real.
Facts.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now we rocking, man. We at Rio. We thugging. We chilling. You know
yeah.
what I'm saying? We about to eat good in a minute.
Yeah.
Y'all already know how it's going down. What time it is when you go to Rio's, man.
Nah,
Rio. You eating
facts.
Good and you're looking good. Living good.
Okay. And then I got two more questions. If you could choose Biggie or Tupac, who you going to choose?
Ooh, wee. It had to be Pac. I love
Pac.
You, B. I love you, B. It had to be Pac, though. It had to be Pac.
Okay. And then my next question. Y'all like OG Kush, y'all like Cookies or Perp?
Ooh, that purple food. Purple food, you know, it's, but it ain't nothing like your OG. It ain't nothing like your OG.
Like that OG,
it ain't
yo.
Nothing like that OG. Yeah.
Nah, facts.
Facts,
okay.
man. So we going with OG, man.
That's
we
a bit.
Running. Real. All right, man, this your boy, Jay Spick, man. You know what I'm saying? Dirty Water, man. Shout out to Sheik Boss Entertainment, man. Gonna be big, man. Gonna be big, man. Go
yeah.
to TV.
Yeah.
Gonna be big. Gonna be big,
for
man.
Sure. What single you could look for?
Summertime in the Trap, man. You know what I'm saying? I got career bangers on there. I'm talking about, y'all gonna see.
Stay at it, man. Go to TV. You gonna be big, man. For real. Follow me, man. Subscribe. For real. Yeah.
You gonna be big. Yep. Straight up. You gonna be big. Go to TV. You gonna be big. Yep. Straight up. And outside that.